At your service.
All right, all right.
You don't look like you're from around here. Well, hello there, young'un.
You have something to say? Yes, you have something to say?
All right,
away
all right.
With you, beggar.
Of course.
Blast it thrice over. I am through with it, I am so. Tis no living left here, none!
Well, hello there, young'un. Step right up! Step right up!
Some of us need our beauty sleep, you know. Indeed.
What's your tale?
We shall hold here. You look tired.
All right, all right.
Hergen would speak at ye, so listen up a moment or two.
If you insist.
Are you the one for the job, or aren't you?
Will no one take me offer? Bah, you're all name in it all.
You want some whiskey?
If you insist.
You said something? You said something?
Step right up! Step right up!
Ah, hello!
There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time.
Of course.
Hmm?
All right, all right.
I have things to do. One not being sitting on me duffer talking to you. I have things to do. One not being sitting on me duffer talking to you.
There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time. There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time. There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time. There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time. There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time.
Tis something most unnatural here, and I want no part of it.
Fine. Very well. Yes?
This will not be a quick death.
At your service. Oh, fine.
You need something, stranger? Something, stranger? You need something, stranger?
Indeed.
Destiny or no, I'm not long for this place.
Of course.
You need something, stranger?
Fine.
I must be free.
Fine.
You need something, stranger? You need something, stranger?
Fine. If you insist.
All right, all right.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Thank you. At your service. Indeed. If you insist. At your service. Ah, hello, if you insist.
Your wish? I shall commit to the task.
What is it? You call? Of course. Yes.
I am prepared. I understand.
At your service.
Oh, fine.
Have at you! Hello. At your service.
Very well.
Stop handing me things. Do I look like I'm made of hands? Indeed. All right, all right.
I feel so cold.
Ah, hello.
Yes?
Me temper's bad enough without ye bothering me!
You be quiet!
Hmm? What is it?
My queen!
I've been down this
angry you.
This will not be a quick death.
Very well.
At your service. Oh, fine. Indeed.
Eh? What do you want?
With my usual panache, I assume.
Peter wrecked.
Uh-huh. My turn to save the day.
Is there really no one else you can bother?
This time.
Touch someone else, you filthy swine.
All right.
Casting spells isn't as easy as I make it look. I'm tired.
Oh, fine. If you insist. If
you insist. What is it? Fine. Indeed. At your service.
Uh-huh. My turn to save the day.
Oh, indeed. Very well. All right, all right.
Yes? Very well. All right, all right. Indeed. Indeed. Fine. Ah, hello.
I'll not let this place take me.
Hmm? Oh, fine. Very well. Ah, hello. Oh, fine.
Leave me alone. Please, stay back.
Hmm? What is it? Very well. Yes. At your service. Oh, fine.
Leave me alone! Please, stay back!
Ah, hello!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Well. I'll not let this place take me.
Very well.
My hoop.
Indeed.
Are you the one for the job, or aren't you? Are you the one for the job, or aren't you?
What is it? Very well. Indeed.
Something you require? Something you require?
You have not heard, and will not see.
I will show you justice. Ah!
Ugh.
possibly
I control you. Just I'm gonna work out some anger on you. Eh? What do you want?
All right.
Very well.
Are you the one for the job, or aren't you?
Hello there, young'un. Well, hello there, young'un.
Yes, you have something to say.
Well, hello there, young'un.
I have little taste for sleeping in a dog pile with you, Rivel. Find me an inn.
All right.
I must be speaking to you. Listen, please.
We shall hold here. You look tired.
My training did not
allow me for such extended
activity.
Yeah, mate?
Very well.
Some of us need our beauty sleep, you know.
Yeah, mate.
Soon to go back to the grotto, I am. I miss the tunnels of home.
Very well.
Stand away, citizen! Stand away, fine. Citizen!
Yeah?
The cabin boy, the cabin boy, the dirty little nipper. The sea, she calls me.
Very well.
My friend.
Very well. Oh, fine.
All right, all right.
The cabin boy, the cabin boy, the dirty little nipper. The sea, she calls me.
If you insist.
All right, all right.
I have waited long for such as you.
If you insist.
I must be speaking to you. Listen, please.
Sets its sails against the morning light, and you're off across the waves. The Sea of Swords allows your passage without incident, and in a scant amount of time, you're on to truly open waters. A score or more of days pass, but the aptly named Trackless Sea seems to stretch before you without end. The waters are calm, though the wind remains steady and sure. The merchant vessel your employer has chartered is a fine ship, but her crew is not accustomed to journeys so far off the established trade routes. The more superstitious among them speak of a great waterfall off the edge of Faerun, of a secret elven nation that scuttles all that dare come near, or even of island-sized turtles that eat whole ships. Such fancy weighs heavily on the minds of nervous sailors, and the mood aboard ship slowly turns. Tensions begin to mount, and rumors of mutiny threaten your resolve. It is a mixed blessing that all aboard are soon given a very real danger to occupy their thoughts. The storm comes without warning and hits with a fury that seems almost deliberate. Gale force winds toss the ship about like a cork, and it is all the crew can do to keep her afloat. Their efforts, though valiant, are ultimately futile. And when the mainmast splinters, you know the ship is lost. As the hull gives way, there is a glimpse of something in the distance, a steady illumination against the black of night. Grasping debris for flotation, you abandon the wreck and begin to swim under the heavy burden of your equipment. You head towards the glow, hoping it is not a sea wisp or some other nefarious trick of the eyes. You awake the next morning with a mouth full of sand. You are waterlogged, exhausted, and you have an aching pain that lets you know you are very much alive. The ship is so much kindling. There is no sign of the crew, but there do appear to be footprints in the sand.
Very well.
You are new. You smell different.
At your service.
All right, all right.
You are not like us.
Interesting. You are very different.
If you insist.
Dear mate.
Indeed.
I smell outsider.
I lost my dolly.
Move along.
All right, all right.
Quite the novelty. I never seen your like before.
You will not taint the village.
I don't know you. You are a stranger.
Indeed. Oh, fine.
Yes?
You are strangers here. You do not belong. This is our home. You are the intruders here.
Speak and leave. I do not wish you around. I say my mind. Go as soon as you can.
Of course. Very well.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, mate.
Speak and leave. I do not wish you around. Some will not trust you. Some like me.
I don't know you. You are a stranger.
You are from away? Welcome, then.
If you insist.
You smell. Ooh, you smell. Ooh, you smell.
Hello.
Eat flaming, or possibly frosty death.
Please, aid me.
This
will not be a quick death.
Possibly frosty death.
If you insist.
Oh, you smell. Oh. You smell.
Of course.
You are different. I smell outsider.
Of course.
Fools to cross my path. Think as you act, fool.
You are different. I smell outsider.
Very well.
You seem interesting. I'm not used to such as you. You seem interesting. I'm not used to such as you.
You need something, stranger? Something, stranger.
Ah!
Salutations.
You're not figments, are you? I'm not wasting any more time talking to figments.
Indeed. This place reminds me of my dear departed friend. What was his name?
You seem interesting. I'm not used to such as you. You seem interesting. I'm not used to such as you.
At your service. Very well.
Hello,
of course. If you insist.
Good on you to save the day.
Death.
Stop handing me things. Do I look like I'm made of hands? Of course. All right, all right. If you insist.
Speak and leave. I do not wish you around. Some will not trust you. Some like me.
Oh, fine.
I don't know you. You are a stranger.
Speak and leave. I do not wish you around.
Oh, you smell.
All right, all right.
Your mate.
This is our home. You are the intruders here.
Hello.
All right, all right. Very well.
Oh, please, aid me.
You are quite the novelty. I never seen your like before.
You're not Figments, are you? I'm not wasting any more time talking to Figments.
You seem interesting. I'm not used to such as you.
Indeed.
This will not
oh,
be
dear.
A quick death. Is mercifully without incident, though the events on the isle you left behind continue to weigh heavily on your mind. On the surface, it would seem that you have succeeded in your mission and found the remnants of the legendary Baldurin's ship, if not the ultimate fate of the man himself. The cost of this information was high, however, both for you and for the island's inhabitants. Aside from their missing chieftain, they will never leave their island home, though likely, this is for the best of all concerned. You have left with your life, and a rich reward awaits your return to the mainland. Mendus will be waiting to hear of your triumph, and it is quite a tale you have to tell.
Fear my wrath, for it is great indeed.
Fine.
I must be speaking to you. Listen, please.
Please.
Not working.
Aid me.
Not working at all! Yes? All right, all right.
What do you need?
Indeed. Very well. At your service.
Have at you!
I will show you justice!
Oh, fine.
All right. At your service.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Draw your daggers and spells, and let's have at her.
Of course.
Draw your daggers and spells, and let's have at her.
Very well.
What do you need?
Hello there, young'un.
Yes, you have something to say.
Well, hello there, young'un.
Yes, you have something to say.
You funny looking. You funny looking. You funny looking.